Hello everybody, this is NFL Gaming, and welcome back to Pokemon Fusion Generation. We are about to take on the Fighting Gym in Saffron City. My mouse is on the thing again. Not official gym trainers. You get your ass kicked just because of Titan, not even because she's better than you. But she is probably better than you. Okay, we're still underleveled a bit, but we have a full team of ass kickers. And much better moves, also. Come on, Sirius. Come on! Oh my god. That is so annoying. So disappointing. Mama, you're gonna kick ass in these fights too. They can't even touch you. That's right, it doesn't affect Mama. Serious. If we were one level higher, you could have killed that Machop. Nice. Curse. Nope. Thank you. This is such a stupid move. Don't you dare. Jeez. Oh no! Bulldoze it to everyone! Whoops! I just forget that. I say that every single episode. Yikes. Oh, I think somebody has to take it from Whitney can take it. That's pretty cool from the back. It literally just looks like a literal sunflower. Like, there's nothing distinguishing that from a plant. Like, a real life plant. Oh, it's just a fidget. I just have an ice potion. I'm pretty sure that's what it sounds like, right? Yes, again. Let's just focus down on one half of these Pokemon and then... Oh my goodness. Oh! Oh, you're asleep. It's mental. Ah, Whitney. If I would have trained these Pokemon in ounce outside of this battle, I would have completely swept the floor with them. Two Pokemon on this one have been left with literally any amount of HP left. Let's just try to raise our speed here. You hit the Machoke again. I do so much! I guess it's because it's evolved. I'm evolved too, what the heck? This is frustrating. Very frustrating. Yeah, you can level up like crazy. I'm just gonna get all the XP because they literally can't put your damn. That's it. Wish you were a good mama. Whoops. Come on. Again, just barely. Well, that was it? Okay, I thought you were gonna have on the left another one, but oh well. Finally beat that freaking... God dang, that's so annoying. Wait, let's see what he looked like. Okay, and if I've learned anything from these type of games, that old dude sitting right there, he's gonna aim for me. I can feel it. Guess not. But he did give us a hint. I'll try to remember there's something below us. It's gotta mean something, right? Or maybe he's actually crazy and he's hearing them, and he is hearing things. That Pokédex. Yeah, let's just keep the same two starters. They're fast, we can get a paralysis off on somebody that's crazy or something. He's gonna have, but he has like, a bunch of him on the Chanley or Lee Chan or something like that. Because if you just mix the card in the back, the one that just hit on the let's get rid of the left side first. Actually, no. Let's go to the right side first so we get rid of it. Because that's more scary than the. Thank you. Don't. Don't. Oh my god. I didn't even get to attack. I know you're underleveled by 10 levels after that. Oh, it's so frustrating. Like, Mama, you're just gonna. Let's just say that you can, because I literally don't think you can get touched at this point. Please do a lot. Oh my god. That's cool. Yeah, you stupid ones. Wow, there's a crit. I don't weigh that much. Oh my god, it's so frustrating how much weaker Sirius is. Oh, six more levels and we can evolve you finally. Oh, there's no more Pokemon on that side. Okay, that's. I should be able to finish this one. Whitney and Mom are gonna get boosted XP. I just realized that. Two of my party Pokemon were not mine originally, and well, two and a half. Because the EV that's fused with my Charmeleon is not close one. Not really my EV. It's kind of funny, actually. Two and a half of my Pokemon. I did not match. Well, actually, three, because I couldn't make it. Oh, I think I had one. It was level 36, so. Wait, why am I using Quick Strike? Hey, speed up. Even though you're already the fastest one. Wait. Finish it off. I'll get up just this level there. Don't have only rage. Gee, it's like another 50% XP. That's crazy. Is that actually what it is when it says boosted? Because it's from a different trainer. Huh. Do 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 do. Yes, 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 I know what you do. I wish there was just a fast way to do this, but there's never in any of the games a fast way to do this. I'm never out here long enough to listen to this awesome music. Let's just get give her a quick save. You know, I think if, Okay, so I think if Sirius gets low here, I'm just gonna switch it out because I need to get experience. It just keeps painting. Rootmon Lee. Oh, that's level 34. Okay, I think it takes one hit. Oh no. Okay, well. He's just gonna remember until we get to Hitmonchan, that thing could probably touch us. With like Ice Punch, Fire Punch, Thunder Punch, something like that. But until then. That's what I meant, Hitmonchan. I think it's Hitmonchan. So while the Hitmonchan is out, right here is Switch. Okay, it doesn't have Water Punch on, so let's switch it. Fire Punch and Ice Punch is actually. Whitney might actually be fine because of Fake Fat, but I just got destroyed by that torch. Why do you use Ice Punch? Are you kidding me? It is a very dumb Hitmonchan though, and it still did half, exactly half. Okay, that's actually really good because now we should definitely be able to outspeed this. That Pokemon. Every time. Chance to really shine it because that thing is not gonna answer. Oh, I don't know if you want intimidate. That is actually very useful. Break. Yes! Okay, good. Leveled up. Oh yeah, why is it? Ember is gonna post show. Is that gonna be bug fighting or bug fighting ghost? It's gonna be a ninja ass, and it's gonna have one guard, right? I'm gonna need some super effective. Let's bite. Let's just stay. Yeah, okay, that's what I thought. I don't have bite. Why did I be interested? Unless it doesn't have Wonder Guard. It doesn't have Wonder Guard. So it's flying fighting. Or bug fight. Yes, it works. Thank you. There's an awesome game with me to move on the quest. Alright, who's gonna get all the glory here? Let's give it to Blaine. Who likes this? This, if this is the one that we get, if we get a fusion Pokemon, this. Not this. Bug fighting, I'm guessing. I cannot hit this thing very hard. Better stop, right? Cut. Touch it finished. got saved today. Whew. Dude. Wow. Wow, that was a lot of issues. Sunny day. I didn't know it can learn moves, so that is actually good to know. Oh, my oh, shit. Let's heal a little bit. Oh my god, that hits so hard. Yikes. Okay. You should be fine against this Hitmonlee. There's no way this is gonna happen. Right? Side of the left. It's not hitting me. If it can. I think I just took it out. Yeah. Okay. Okay, I don't think that's what I think it does. I think I'm going up like crazy now. Wow. This is still blocked. That's frustrating. Okay. I'm not really sure what to do next. I think I'm just gonna call the episode here and wander around to figure it out. Okay. No. I do not have a Gravelot, and I do not want a Veneri or a Titty or something, even though Urshifu is pretty cool. So, I think between this and the next episode, I'm gonna try to train up Sirius just a little bit, actually. And check out whether I should evolve Ash or not, because I don't know if Pikachu learns anything else that I want. So, I'm gonna do a little bit of research for the next one, and hopefully next episode we might have two evolutions. So, thank you all for watching, I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.